The Large Hadron Collider is a particle accelerator that's used to test theories in particle, high energy, and nuclear physics. It's the world's largest and most powerful particle accelerator. It is a 27-kilometer ring of superconducting magnets that's located 100 meters underground at the European Organization for Nuclear Research on the Franco-Swiss border near Geneva, Switzerland. It was built between 1998 and 2008 and opened on October 21, 2008.